Duffin Studios presents...
Turk and Runt, a Thanksgiving comedy by Lisa Wheeler. Turk's parents were so proud of him. He was the biggest, strongest, and most graceful bird on Wishbone Farm.
He's a dancer,
said his mother.
He's an athlete,
said his father.
He's a goner,
said his brother Runt. But no one ever listened to Runt. Every year, the farm animals looked forward to the excitement of autumn. Carloads of people came to pick red, ripe apples from the orchard in September. Folks arrived to choose plump orange pumpkins from the field in October. And come November, it was turkey time. One by one, the fattest, roundest turkeys were chosen.
Chosen for what?
Asked Turk.
To be the lead dancer in Swan Lake,
said his mother.
To play in the Thanksgiving Day football game,
said his father.
To be roasted and gently basted,
said his brother Runt. But no one ever listened to Runt. So every morning in November, the family watched Turk practice his dance steps.
Oh, hold up. Oh, sorry. I got it. One, two, three, lift!
And every afternoon, the family watched Turk practice his football moves.
Oh, here we go! 16, 23, 27, hike!
He's getting stronger,
said his mother.
He's getting bigger,
said his father.
He's getting juicier,
said Runt. 2 days before Thanksgiving, Madame Waddell, the famous ballet instructor, arrived at Wishbone Farm. She came to choose a turkey.
An audition! It's your time to shine. Go out there and shake those tail feathers.
Mother squealed. Turk gracefully danced to the front of the barnyard. He leapt. He spun. He twirled and whirled. He did a triple somersault and landed in a split.
Look at the size of these drumsticks. That is a beautiful bird,
said Madame Waddell. Mother beamed. Father puffed out his feathers in pride. Runt puffed out his feathers too. And then he threw himself on the ground. He flapped and he flopped. He hissed and he sputtered. He gobbled like a maniac as he chased Madame Waddell around the barnyard.
Stop it! Look! These turkeys are crazy!
Screamed Madame Waddell. And then she drove far, far away from Wishbone Farm.
No Swan Lake!
Cried his mother.
No soaring rule!
No roasted turk with chestnut dressing.
Cried Runt, but no one ever listened to Runt. The day before Thanksgiving, Coach Giblet of the Crow City Corn Shuckers came to pick out a turkey.
This is your big chance. Get out there and strut your stuff,
cried Father. Turk sprinted to the front of the barnyard. He bobbed. He leaped. He tackled and dived and he mowed down every turkey that got in his way.
That's one healthy looking bird. Only the biggest and best for my team,
said Coach Giblet. Father grinned proudly. Mother got tears in her eyes. Runt got tears in his eyes too. And then his beak began to drip. He coughed. He wheezed. He sniffed and sneezed. He fell to the ground.
Good gravy! These are very sick birds. The corn shuckers deserve better,
shouted the coach as he hopped back onto the team bus and sped far, far away from Wishbone Farm.
No football contract,
cried Father.
No TV commercial,
cried Mother.
No tricks.
a little old dance instructor.
Said Mother.
I hope she's a little old vegetarian.
Said Runt.
Show her what you've got.
Mother and Father pushed Turk to the front of the barnyard. But before Turk could even perform one pirouette, the little old lady scooted him aside.
Exactly what I've been looking for. This bird is just the right size for me,
the little old lady said.
What?
Cried Mother.
Him?